Yasutaro Koide died early Tuesday. He shared before what his secret to a long life was not to overdo it or drink or smoke. Last August, he was recognized by the Guinness World as the world's oldest living man. A 111-year-old Tokyo native succeeds Koide as the oldest living man in Japan, but it is unclear whether he is also the world's oldest living male. The world's oldest living person is a lady, the 116-year-old Susannah Mushatt Jones of Brooklyn in New York.